Hello everyone, welcome to our educational channel. And as all we know that new session has been started, that is from April 2022. Education is the all-round development of the student. There is a space setting institute between the school and the co-curricular activities. School takes care of developing the personality of the student. School has taught that every power is with them. They can do anything, they can do anything. That's why school preparing for the competitive exams such as Johar Navodaya Vidyalaya, Scenic School, as well as NTSC exams. And every Saturday there is an activity, and by these activities students preparing for the competitive exams, and by these activities there is an all-round development of the student. They physically grow, socially grow, and as well as they mentally grow. And when they physically, mentally and socially grow, after that there is an all-round development of each and every student. And our main motto is to participate each and every student in these activities. So under my supervision or under my guidance, our dedicated and devoted staff do a lot of hard work for the welfare of the students, and they preparing for the arithmetic mean, mental ability, as well as other topics for the welfare of the student. And for a long time, our many students clearing the competitive exams, and there is no hard work for the substitute. No doubt you are working hard. There is no substitute for the hard work. So let us start with our video that is conducted by our dedicated and devoted staff for the welfare of the student under my supervision or under my guidance. So let us start with our video that is related with.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you all?
We are fine, ma'am.
Okay, beta. You all goes to market?
Yes, ma'am.
And purchase something like lace, kurkure, chocolate, etc. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Then you gave money to the shopkeeper?
Yes.
Suppose you have to pay 55 rupees. Students, do you know what is the place value of 55? Yes, do you know what is the place value of 55? Yes, Simran, stand up. What is the place value of 55?
55 place value
5
ones and
5 tens. Very good. 5 ones, that means aapke paas 5 rupee ka coin hai, and 5 rupees ke kya hai? 10 notes hai. Theek hai? Yeah, 50. आपके पास 50 रुपी का नोट है. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, 5 वंस एंड 5 टेंस. ओके, सो टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्लेस वैल्यू एंड हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ प्लेस वैल्यू. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज प्लेस वैल्यू? व्हाट इज प्लेस वैल्यू? यस, टेल एनीवन. यस बेटा, व्हाट इज प्लेस वैल्यू? What is place value? This is place value chart. Yes, and tell what is place value? Yes. Yes, beta. Yes, Navya, stand up and give answer. What is place value? Yes, very good. Place value tells the place of the digit. Very good, beta. How many types of place value? How many types of place value? If you know the answer, raise your hand. Yes, beta. Raise your hands. Yes, Veer Pratap, stand up. And write the two types of place value. Yes, beta. Come here. And write the two types of place value. Yes. Yes. Yes, first type is Indian place value and second type is
international.
Yes, beta. Second type is inter. Yes. International place value. Very good, beta. Go to their seat. Yes, beta. Give example of Indian place value. Give example of Indian place value. If you know the answer, raise your hands. If you know the answer, raise your hands. Yes, Rishita. Stand up. Come here and write the answer. Give example of Indian place value. Yes, beta. Once, thousand, lakh and crore. Yes. And then once also divide in three parts. Once, tens and hundred and thousand. Thousand also divide into two parts. No, beta. This is wrong answer. Ones and tens. Ones and
tens.
Yes, very good. Lakh also divide into two parts. Ones and? Ones and tens. Very good. Crore also divide into two parts. Ones and tens. Very good, Rishika. Go to your seat. Very good, beta. This is the Indian place value. Ones, thousand, lakh and crore. Ones also divide into ones, tens and hundred. Thousand divide into ones and tens. Lakh is also divide into ones and tens. And crore also divide into ones and tens. Yes, right example. Yes, beta. Write example in numbers. Yes, Pragati beta, come here and write the example. Yes, beta, very good, very good. Read this value. 9 ones. This is place value chart. This is Indian place value and this is international place value. Very good, beta. This is the example of Indian place value and this is the example of international place value. Yes, beta. Write in words. Yes, beta. 12. Speak loudly, beta.
89 lakh.
Very good. And what is the place value of 26?
1000.
26,000. And what is the place value of 829? Yes.
829.
Very good. Very good, beta. And then write the example of international place value in words. What is the place value of 128?
128 million.
128 million. Very good. 28 million. Yes, very good. And what is the place value of 926?
926,000.
Nine. Yes.
100.
Very good. 900.
26,000.
Very good.
829.
Very good, beta. Read this place value.
Palak Road.
Very good, beta. Clapping for Simran. This is all about your place value. Thank you and have a nice day, beta.